Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom. So, I'm going to be absolutely truthful with you. Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague woo-hoo-hoo-hoo evil. We're talking about the Apothicons, the most powerful and evil entities in all the existences that ever existed. And now they're here, in our perfect world. I'm not going to sugarcoat things. It's a fucking shit show.
Where the hell did everyone go? Damn it. No matter how hard I wanted to believe, deep down I just knew Richtofen was gonna fuck everything up. giant monsters in the sky, islands in space. Looks like someone put the entire universe in a massive blender and pressed start. Trapped between dimensions, fighting demonic beings. Yep, I could definitely use a drink of that now. Better get this little girl at it, wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth? Guys, these boats are gonna rip through lots of you. Try and stand nice and close. I suppose I better try and find this Dr. Monty. Seems like he was on the right side of the fight. Jeez, where do I start? Are never higher and the ammo never lower. The second part ain't true, but you get the point. Still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word. More like it. in a good mood. Time for the freak bags to suffer. Along with my ears. Time to celebrate. Give me something to shoot. I'm not sure how gravity works here, but hopefully these pus buckets don't come back down.